So here is a math problem. Let's see if you can figure it out. If not, of course, we're going to go through the problems together step by step. But first, I want to see whether if you can solve it by yourself.